I'm Chris Menard. I'm a Microsoft MVP and Microsoft Certified Trainer. Great news if you are a Teams user. Teams is rolling out a great new feature, the ability to follow a thread. This is in public preview right now. It happens to be July 2025. So if you don't have this yet, you will have this soon. And I love this feature. Let's do a deep dive on following a thread right now. Teams desktop is running. I happen to be on chat. Follow thread happens with conversations inside of channels. So here is an example right now. If I come down to my department, human resources, and go to general, Carol Wilson has published something about the annual conference being in Nashville, Tennessee. So if I want to follow this, let's say I'm really interested in this, I can come over to the more options, the three dots, and I'm going to tell it to follow thread. When you click on follow thread, if you scroll back up to the top, and by the way, you get that message down in the bottom left, close it, back up to the top in Teams, there is followed threads. When I click on it, there is what Carol just posted right there. So let's give it a test. I'm going to go back to chat. Let's say I'm chatting with my friend Christian. Carol comes into the chat or anyone else that's on that team, and they just made another reply to that conversation. Notice that my follow threads is now in bold, so I can come and click on follow threads, and I can see the additional follow thread here. Great feature. I'm loving it. So what happens if you don't want to follow a thread? You go to follow threads, you click on the three dots, and you can unfollow the thread right here. You can also mark this as unread. You could pop into the conversation. Let's test that. There is the conversation where that thread is taking place right here. Now, if you start a new conversation or a post, so if I start something right here, I created a new post and typed in marketing meeting for Q4 and typed in the word test. If I go over to follow threads, there is that marketing meeting. So three things you need to know about follow threads. If you start the conversation, that would be a followed thread. If you reply to a conversation, that would be a followed thread. And the third one, if someone at mentions you in that conversation, that becomes a followed thread automatically. Those are the three ways you automatically have a follow thread. Now, if you're not into follow threads, up in the top right in Teams, let's go to settings and more. Click on settings. Over in the far left, I'm going to click on chats and channels. And we have a new section, automatically follow threads in threaded layout channels. Right here, you could come in here and say, hey, if I get at mentioned, I don't want to follow. Thread started for my messages. There you go right there. Those are the three items I just discussed with you. I'm loving this new follow threads feature. Hope you enjoy it when you get it. Thank you for your time. My Microsoft Teams training is available online along with Copilot, Excel, and OneNote. Have a great day.